You love this?
Beware.
Oh, I just realized that I might have the wrong. I wonder if that's gonna work now. I need to move this. When I like save and exit, oh, I guess I'll find out. Hey, Xlux. Back to lurking. You became a last epoch gamer? Same. Quesadilla? Do you love my quesadillas? Not really a lot of gold. Seuss. I don't know what Seuss vibe is. Yeah. Diablo 4 didn't turn out to be a game that you play. You now only play. It was just a fun campaign. Under vacuum. Got gold at least. Part of me wonders if, like, Blizzard kind of damaged the replayability of Diablo 2 because of, what's it called? Because of Assassin. It's like, it used to be, I don't know. I'm pretty confident that it didn't help. And the only reason that we don't realize that is because we're still, like, replaying the Broken Assassin. Still kind of fun, but I think we're about at the end of that. I should have done that a long time ago. The crazy thing is, I really don't think that you would have to do too much work to make Diablo 2 just amazing. And it's basically give Senpai a job, or not even Senpai, but just like any of the mod creators a job. Like, Diablo 2 just has so much replayability to it. Oh no. Oh, good. Just so much replayability. I give maps, give corruption, and you are an amazing game. Slovenius! Thank you, Slovenius. That's pretty good. I don't like doing this. I think this is the game that I threw out the gas. Just a little bit of regret. Not a lot, but just a little. Just enough regret. Get wrecked. Get wrecked with the ads. I don't think it's there. Holy balls! Does this... okay, it goes through. Whatever. I don't care. Three, two, one. Okay, it's not here. Yeah. Little regret. Not a lot, but a little. I think I'm still fine for the most part. Weird. Interesting. Interesting. Lost.
I can't carry anymore. Impossible.
What if it's right there? I doubt it, but it could be. It's most likely right here. That sucks. Hey, okay, thank you. Hey, Mechanics Enigma. Can I kill this? Looks like it. Barb's strong. Got some gold. Yeah, no, don't verify that run. Thank you in advance for rejecting it. That run is, in the industry we call it rude. That's a very good ring. I wanted to do a hell either barb run or test out hell necro. But I don't have a lot of time. I've got like 3-4 hours, not 6+. Nice. Oh, I went the wrong way. I just realized. Exit's up there. I think I'm gonna skip that group. Yeah, 327s. Got a very, very funny world record today, apparently. That karma is finally starting to pay back. I don't know why, but I thought... For some reason, I thought the mana burn bug only really applied to melee. Yeah, so here are the irony in this. 327 did a necro run, and he used classic strats, killed Nightmare Andy, and then converted. And he went and did Nightmare Countess. By the second run, he had stealth. By the fourth run, he had white. Now tell me that 1 in 10,000 chance of happening isn't the funniest shiz that's coming back to bite him. Because now everyone looks at his run and pays it back by saying, is this a legitimate run? Is getting stealth and white in 4 Countess runs statistically possible? Yes, it definitely is. It's very much possible. But now he has to eat shit because he made a stink about that. It was either, he either got it in 3 runs or 4 runs. And then he did one more and another IO dropped. And I know how he thinks. He just decided to stop right there. Because of how bad it looked. And he went and leveled in Nightmare, Normal Act 5. And did the quests there and stuff. So, like, it's literally come full circle for Vela and 327 now. Because both of them have gotten better RNG than everything that they've complained about. Because getting... one second. is getting dull IO back to back in two runs. Pretty crazy. Getting another IO in the next run. It kind of like that's saying stuff. Because those odds are way worse than Bender getting two Amarins from Trev. Those odds are way crazier than whatever Bender got in all of those runs that he did in that 1 month back in 2011 or whatever. And then, to round it off, Vela got three Sanders boots in two runs while doing Barb. P1 Barb runs. So all the shit that they dealt has officially been thrown back at them. And it's just kind of poetic, you know? It's like 327 says it's statistically impossible to get two Amarins in 17 or whatever Trav runs. Which it was actually turned out to be like 1 in 20. Just hilariously wrong. I don't know. And now everyone wonders if those are cheat runs, because if you suggest something like that, not only do you just eat your own shit, but, you know, it's obviously on their mind. So, I don't know. It's a very, very funny day. Statistically, nothing is impossible. No, there's things that's impossible. But you have to be a little bit competent to realize what's good luck and what's statistically impossible. But whatever. There's something down there. I think I'm gonna pass. Yeah, like, Ryu got those odds, and, you know, no matter what, you're gonna get it eventually. No matter what, you're gonna get dull IO in, you know, three attempts or whatever. At the same time, Ryu did a shit ton of runs. And he only got it once. And I think I've even got it multiple times. How can you check if the run's seated? I don't think there's a real practical way to check. There's some things that you can... Whoa. That you can work with, but... I don't know. It's mostly just hearsay. In all honesty. Statistical variance is your friend. I mean, like, what? So, the biggest example is it Minecraft? I feel like it was Minecraft, where that guy got hecka called out for cheating. But, like, that guy was, like, playing in, like, the 100 quadrillion chance or something. And very, very scientific in nature. A little bit different. Diablo 2, there is nothing that's like... Like, I don't think the game's truly random. Especially, single player. Yeah, Dream got called out. But I'm guessing that Minecraft, like... The odds are exactly what the internet says. I think in Diablo 2, there are preferences given to seeds and maybe even games. Like, maybe even more so than what we think. So, like, getting two Hisaris in one run, or Sanders or whatever, might actually be, like, a thing. Like, not that unrealistic. I'll just do that. So, like, Diablo's very, very tricky to prove it. I can't carry anymore. Let's just grab that. I'm gonna go sell some stuff. Repair. Oh. Okay, we'll sell that. Grab this. And, like, shrines especially, like, some games you'll get, I don't know, everything, like, what, 1 in 3 shrines are, like, XP, and the odds of that happening is, you know, you get to the point where it's probably, like, borderline statistically impossible, at least from what I would guess. Cause like you see like 6 XP shrines when you're walking to Black Marsh. It's like hecka sketch. But I think that like there's a lot of reasons that stuff like that could happen. But you don't really notice that when you're like, I don't know, super emotional and super insecure. And you just look for ways that people are cheating. Your boss names? I don't know. Sounds like we've got a lot of homework to figure out these answers. More health potions.
Hello. Yes.
Got a lot of towels. That's not a bad thing. Should have dropped that in there. Oh well. Ooh. Oh, damn it. Nice. Okay, statistically impossible. I get a amrune to drop. I think I have a tier rune already. Strength. Oh, that's so much strength. Hit freaking hard. That was like a perfect group. Okay, I won FL. FL, and I am booking. We don't skip that group. Let's see, they're level 11. So I'd still get decent XP. It feels bad, but I think it's still good. So maybe I should have killed them.
I can't carry anymore.
Worse, like a paladin shield. I'm not very smart when it comes to stuff like that. Maybe find out when that base starts dropping and farm monsters around the lowest level that they start dropping. Probably is what I'd recommend. Okay. any stamina. Yeah, suddenly a lot of people starting getting interested in figuring out wave skips all around the same time. I think it was Bender who like successfully replicated it and kind of figured it out. We need F and L. But I reckon this is still actually a pretty good way to get XP, since it's P8. I'm pretty sure these guys are level 11, which means I'm still getting 88% XP, being level 17.
I can't carry anymore.
Someone wants to double check that. Yeah, L, I expect L to drop. Like L's not too unreasonable. Probably too much shiz here. Oh well. Probably one more tower run and then I should probably reset. BK, you should feel bad, yes. Will there be further questions? Quake. I really need diamonds to drop. I mean, this is such a good helm. I don't want to give it up. No goats. Okay, I think between this group and Countess, should probably get me to. The level I'm looking for. Impact driver drill? Absolutely. Because you hold it like this, you know, and then you like, you know, drill. Man, those damn construction workers. This is the last run, right? I don't know, should it be? Ooh. Yeah, I think we go. Well, we've got the thing, so hit recovery. I got way too much shiz. I don't know why I'm holding onto all of this, but I do.
Good day.
I'm just gonna throw that out. Helm's trying to break on me again. So I'm pretty sure this world record doesn't have frenzy, so it should be a very free world record. Like sub 3 should be, yeah. But I think there are some wave skips. There weren't all of the wave skips. These guys are higher level. Yeah, that's a lot of XP.
This monastery reeks with evil.
No, I wanted to do a hell run, but I just don't have time to do one.
Monastery reeks with evil and corruption.
Yeah, but we get the fun leap. The fun leap. I wish I had choking gas potions. That'd be very substantial here. They're all dead. Screw the ring. I don't give shiz about rings. Oh, that's dead end. Let's check. Okay. Oh, wow. Okay. That's not that bad.
No one should ever be caged.
What's this? I've already leveled past it. I'm not gonna check. Yeah. Save ourselves a little bit of time. That looks like a dead end anyway. I can't click it. Wanted that locked chest. Oh.
Cold and damp under the earth.
Nope. I'm gonna go check over here. I got one XP shrine. Three, two, one? No. Honestly, my damage is very good. Like, the helm and scepter and... Wait. Oh, that's good. Hawkhelm. Rip. Nope.
overburdened.
I don't think I saw any left. Probably a group right there.
Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
Nice. Yeah, definitely don't kill those. No, it's probably not there. Okay, something's here. Nice. All right. Balls. Hey, Darth. Boots, topaz. Is there another small thing? Nope. Whatever.
Good day. Greetings. How may I help you?
Fine. I don't know if that's better. 21? Yeah, it's better. Probably better? I don't know. I think I just make the triple tell. Double tell. I'm gonna do an audible and just make it. Is there anything else? And I don't have. I don't have any thingies, right? No diamonds, balls. Hope there's something nice. That's really good. Okay.
Put that to good use.
No diamonds. Yep. I think I'd give that to him. We'll see how well he survives. Go Nova. Give me my L rune.
Impossible.
I think he does way more damage than me. So, just do that. Okay, it's not there. Yeah, definitely not killing those guys. Holy balls. I think that's close enough, right? I think that's close enough. Now that I'm done. Man, I have to do a lot of runs. The loudest I ever heard.
Good day.
I think I'd do this.
I am overburdened. Where can I take you?
Here is the very long grind. I heard a rune drop. I don't see it though.
Good day.
There's nothing the right potion can't cure.
Good day. don't know what I'm looking for. Two socket. Balls. That's so many guys. I need choking gas potions. Honors me. I wonder where the groups are spawning. Surely I'm getting another group that spawns every once in a while. But I'm never seeing it. No, I should be streaming both. No, I haven't decided. Do I have any YouTube stream chat? I don't think I've seen any. Nice.
Where can I take you?
Oh, I should have put the thingy on. Nay, dear. Oh well. Get rid of these rejubes. It's probably a bit overkill at this point anyway. That's got knocked back and slow.
Your presence honors me.
Yeah, good for bale. That's probably about it. I probably shouldn't have sold that. But I don't think I'll need any more tier runes.
Take you.
Probably about the time that I could probably get a Warhammer now. I think 22 is not too unreasonable to buy one.
Your presence honors me.
Let's see if we can buy one.
See you again.
What do they look like? I have to be super deliberate. Probably like a 1 in 20 chance. Oh my gosh! It's not bad. Hell yeah, I need a thingy. Still better. Don't wow me, BK. Just because I got super over the top lucky doesn't mean that it's a wow. We really wanted to talk about wow. Yeah, Season of Discovery is actually not that bad.
Good day.
I can't see if that said minion or not. What ring dropped there?
Can I take you?
I didn't see. I still need to empty the boots. Why do I keep forgetting to do that? Going boot to boots.
What can I do for you?
Wait, I never got it. Interesting. think that's anything.
Your presence honors me.
Big damage, but no. I don't even know if choking gas is better than just running right at them. Maybe it is. I don't know. Diamond. Do I still try to make one?
Where can I take you?
Probably.
Good day.
Oh, yeah. Merc on Ancients. It's gonna be hurty.
Where can I take you?
Yeah, it's not a hell run.
Good day. Presence honors me.
Welcome.
Are we sad when we see our kids go by for a whole day? I know I'm not sad. I've actually been really enjoying work lately, though. Okay, I saw a beetle run super fast.
Good day.
Thought it was like a super fast group, but I guess not. So strong.
Where can I take you?
Level 21, you little strong, you strong. Can I just get my L rune? Holy crap, that leveled me. Okay, whatever.
Good day.
Cold damage.
Hello.
Okay. I don't know why I have this many. Get out of my inventory. Should have got rid of that. There's a freaking poison shrine. Okay. FD. FD. I don't have to kill anything. Don't have to kill anything, but still that. I still remember how to play this. Kill me. I think I just do this. I don't know if he's thingied or not. I'm gonna put this away. Balls. This kind of sucks. Sure. Poison. Very, very good.
Hmm.
What a freaking maggot there. Oops. Force a TP staff. What do you guys think? I don't know if it's that much time saved, but it might be a bit. There's really nothing that should stand in my way. So if I spend, I don't know, 5 minutes getting a TP staff, I don't know if it would really be saving much more than 5 minutes. Except maybe like repositioning my Merc. We're gonna get a good item. Told you guys.
Blessings to you.
Where's my Elrune? Elruno. There it is. Dang. Doubt it's a three quarter. Yeah, it's not. Do you play just single player? So I can grab this. I would probably play ladder a lot more if I knew how to, or if there's a way to just make it player's 8. And I had to last wait all the desert. Thank you.
can't.
Really?
Approach and let's trade.
Six out of ten. He gave me a lot higher score than I was worthy of. Those are some really bad jumps. Hit a bestus. For encouragement. Thank you.
One could get lost in here.
Put down, that's over here. That's a very scary group. That anymore? Do I have a row rune? No, that's kind of interesting. Let's give that to my merc. Bulge. Man, that went fast. Balls.
Hello.
Welcome. Greetings, you.
I probably don't need to talk to you.
You. Good day.
Do I? Where do I put that? I think I'm going to use... I'm going to save an Ort rune for that. I don't know. I don't have a lot of gold. I guess I've got a lot of chip gems, though. I don't think I need a TP staff. Do I have a Rao rune? I don't think I do. It's been a long time since I've not teleported this place. Why is it impossible to click them? I don't do ladder speedruns except co-op. Pretty sure this means pretty sure that means that it's a waypoint. I'm gonna drop a TP here and just go forward. No, I'm not playing ladder. I've got level 62 Sork. We did a torch run and then stopped. I hope it's not down there. Okay, it's here. I don't like having zero fire res. I think I'm gonna grab this. One L rune. Nice. See if I messed up. Oh, you watched them. Nice. Those videos really took off. I might have to just... Okay, we should be good.
Greetings.
I thought about doing it again, but I don't know. There's not much more to say, and kind of just trying to farm YouTube at that point. Which is kind of whatever. Very nice. I think I am gonna kill and get the good bin. Pretty good ring. Still secretly want that L rune. Oh, thank you. We're all right at this game. What are the odds that that actually keeps going down that way, and I just didn't check the very bottom of it? I think there might be a very small chance that it actually does keep going down. Because that square, I don't know. I wish those guys would get out of my way. Oh. We'll see if that's what happens. See this? That's the tile right there. That tile could... No, it's not. It's not. Because those edges, that's a lot more shallow. But then again, where do I go from this point? I don't trust myself, I guess. Yeah. I messed up. I'll own it. I don't think it's worth, personally. That'd be a lot of going forward. Killing Duriel without Frenzy, I think, would be very, very long, dangerous fight. Could be wrong, though. I don't know. Not sure that's something I would want to do. I do not have enough potions. That's bad. Pretty easy fight, though. Chainmail. Pepper. Brandy stock. Speedum, Cestus.
Impossible. Maybe now the world will have peace.
Pretty good.
What do you need?
Whatever. It's all new. And the answer is pretty much always Sork. In my opinion. I would say the caveat is if you have an unethical way of getting an enigma, then go paladin. But I don't support unethical. Team Indrik. I don't know what that said. I'm pretty sure it didn't say combat. Yeah, that's very nice act 4 so far. It said exploding. Really, I thought it said something resist. But, I don't know, I really didn't see what it said, so. I should stop talking. Wish I had one stamina potion. Alright, I think Infector last. Look at this run. Do. Infector's gonna be fun. This looks so funny. Okay. Yeah. Nice.
Hail to you, champion.
Take these gloves off. I don't know, it's just doing as much good as it's doing bad. Kind of funny. Oh, F you. F you!
Hey, Coots.
I think I pressed it, right? What are the odds that this goes catastrophically bad?
Hail to you, champion.
I think we hold on to that.
Hail
I'm gonna go do a couple things. I wish I could just go for it, but
what do you need?
Like, there's a very, very, very high chance I just die. I don't care.
Not even death can save you from me.
No! Okay. I don't know what I'm doing. If I can do it. Oh, why is it dark? I'm so sick of playing this game in the dark.
Oh. day.
What do you need?
One of my kids has had a really bad weekend, and there's been a lot of crying. A little unnerving. I like the smirk not helping.
Follow me.
Thank you. Yeah, this is my world record. Nice. Warm up the hell run? I don't know, maybe. Very possible. There was someone run I wanted to beat. Badly. When they said that they think it's impossible to beat. It sounds like a challenge. Yeah, I officially hate this map. Okay, it's not that bad.
The Guardians of Mount Arya.
Ooh, okay, I'm gonna go take this off. I'm gonna put that on. Probably put. Put a Ral in here? Ral's probably better than a Chipped. I'm gonna put a Ral up there. And I didn't kill Shank. I'm throwing time. It's okay, we're rusty. I don't know how many I'll need. Plot summit. There we go. There have been world records, that's the main thing. And it's fun to play an old game. Here are you? Alright, I hope I have enough gold. Thanks for the good luck.
Hail to you, champion.
I think I'm just gonna put it there. Oh, yeah. Guys are really annoying. I don't know why, but I thought that was a different tile. I thought that was another tile, but then it wasn't. It turned out to be the right one. A yo staff. I keep forgetting to check my gold. I'm just getting blasted. Oh yeah, 25k, it's right there. Well, chances are something will drop here that's worth gold anyway. Yeah, these gloves are carrying quite a bit. This is one of the best runs to not have a full run. I wonder if skips are like noticeably different in here. Where is he? Right there. I'm gonna mess out of this. Whoa, what the? Holy balls. Oh, that's not good.
What do you need?
I don't know, I bought these. All right. Wait. Why is he not laughing? Are we gonna throw right here? Maybe. Wait, why is Bartek here? What the hell? They're all here. This is funny. See you, nerds. Don't stop now. Don't stop now. I'm gonna fight. My bad. 15. Yeah, 17. I don't know. It's kind of going fast. Cleglaw is very good. I want to put stuff in here. Yeah, something like that. I don't know. I'm just wasting a lot of time. course. Andy run. Is it strapped? What do you mean? I really want to try doing classic strats. But, I don't know. Gonna bone snap to drop. Indrek actually got a pretty good attempt at it. I didn't realize. Gosh, it's so hard to get transition in the right. There we go. Was he? I thought he's been doing runs lately. I don't know, it looks like this is like a 10-12 minute fight. So I started at 23, I think. I've kind of been screwing off in town a bit. Bad timing.
What do you need?
There's a slot for two more. Probably fine on gold. I just want to go this way. Yeah, I remember those 3-hour runs. I don't know. It's certainly a lot easier to hit Bale and know that you're hitting Bale like this. He really likes to hang out right on the TP.
Breaking.
die.
Champion.
Screwed up mana potions a bit. Yeah, I saved Barb's.
What do you need?
I'm fine. But we did get pretty close to running out of gold. Yeah, put the ore in the ore hammer. Oh, I used the potion on accident. Thanks for the follow. Now Bale swap casting. Not close enough. I feel like I should have got it with this many potions.
Not enough
This is so anticlimactic, isn't it? It's just like, oh, Bale's been at 10% the last 3 minutes.
Oh.
There we go. All right. World record had crushing blow too, I'm pretty sure. Or else it was a hardcore one, had crushing blow. So
I can't carry anymore.
Not a bad run. Oh, I should check gear. Okay, so gear. We had one roll, and it actually rolled very, very well. We had attack rating and the 30% enhanced damage. We found this, which is actually pretty cool. I wish I had a Rao rune, but I didn't until I saved the barbs. But this helped a bit with Bale. Stealth, we got it. I think we're already level 18, but we got stealth. Two towels and a topaz. Actually pretty good for getting to level 24. Those towels actually really carry. And we actually gambled this at 22. Cleglaw's, I forget where that dropped. It might have been in Dariel. This was Gidbin. Little Fires helped. Oh, and I had lifesteal. I didn't realize I had lifesteal on attack rating. This helped for Beetleburst a little bit. I got this off Vizier, I believe. And then Boots. I forgot to get Imbue. And then this. While I was getting the Warhammer, I saw Pike. And I was like, oh, I should get this. And that's where the Ump came from. I wish it was on a different base, but it's probably Brandy Stock's probably the best base, and then Pike's probably the second best. So, and then we had Nadir, and we were ready for the Amroom to drop. It was nothing. There's some just Dex, light res, Dex, cold damage, which was very good. Little fire and little stuff. So yeah, Boots carried the run.